This is an adult louse. I removed it from a client's hair an hour and a half ago. I left it in the bowl for an hour and it stayed in the bowl playing dead. After an hour, I took it and put it onto the strands of hair that are hanging over the bowl, and within 20 minutes, it began crawling along the hairs. Now it's not crawling onto the bowl at all, it's really just navigating its way up and down the hairs. It's the size of a rice grain. It's a full-size louse.